You'll need an axe to chop down trees. You can craft one combining chipped stone with a branch and a rag, or loot one. Next, you'll need a saw to saw the logs into planks, which you can use to build your house with. Next on the list is a hammer and nails. Those are your essential tools to build anything in PZ. Hammer can also be used to pick up and place down certain objects, and you can craft one using a stone, branch, and a rag. If you want windows in your new house, you'll need a crowbar. You can use it to steal neighbors' windows, but be careful not to break them. For fresh water, you'll need a wrench. For anything electrical, a screwdriver. And when it comes to farming, you'll need a shovel to dig furrows where you can plant crops. Watering can and other objects that can hold water can be very useful as well. Propane torches and a welder's mask if you decide to go the metalworking route and build metal walls and containers. Last on the list is the sledgehammer. Extremely hard to find, it is a tool that can destroy pretty much anything.